Ladies and gentlemen, we very much hope you thoroughly enjoyed the show tonight, which uniquely we've been able to present before the service chiefs of our...